So the more emotionally attuned you become to others, you'll start to read between the lines. So a lot of times we've heard this in communication, read between the lines. Well, what are we actually reading? We're actually reading the physiology. We're also listening for that tonality. And that's where that richness in communication comes from. And as you see these subtle differences in one another, you'll start to pick up what's between the lines.